musician's excellence. I know you're in music, yes, and it's usually hard to achieve excellence in music, yeah, but with this show, we're actually giving Ugandans excellence. First, with the finest whiskey in the world, your number one Scotch whiskey, that's Johnny Walker, and then the finest artists in the world. We have the best in East Africa, that's Isaac Atumwa, who is telling the Ugandan story to the world. We have Angelique Kidjo, who is the best, one of the best talents that we have in Africa. Then we have one of the best in the US, that's Darren Run. He writes music, he does music for most of the big jazz artists, artists like Dev Coz and all. So yeah.
What are you looking forward to tonight?
The best of the best when it comes to music, jazz, entertainment, and of course, just smoothness.
Are we going to see you jumping on the stage and joining Angelique on the Wombo Lombo, Wombo Lombo, Wombo Lombo?
Probably.
Show. She better put on another beautiful show.
Uh-huh. And here,
Katie Fisher from San Francisco, California.
Nice. What are you expecting tonight?
Some great music.
Are you gonna dance? Are you gonna wiggy 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 wiggle?
Of course, all the time.
Hey, nice. And you?
Kelly Sibunjo.
Oh, okay. Are you looking forward for tonight?
Absolutely.
What is your best Angelique Kidjo song?
Agola.
Thank you.
to Isaiah as far as the evolution has happened. He's someone who has evolved in style and in performance. I want to see what more he has to offer today. Three legends, one stage. It's a triad of greatness. So for me, I'm really expectant. Darren, Isaiah, Angelique. Perfect. Amazing to have, first of all, Angelique here. It's not oftentimes when you have a world artist coming. It's been a long journey from the times when you people advented this thing to come in here. So for me, it's to see some of her classics, but also to see what she has to do live, as in, it's just a perfect moment. It's a great celebration. World music meeting with jazz. I mean, it's a rare combination, but it's a thin line right now. That's what I'm
Bye. Awesome show. Definitely, I expect it to be awesome with all the instruments, with a mix of the talent. Love the saxophone and everything he plays.